good morning. Sorry, having technical difficulties here. Checking out my audio. I think we're good here now. Give me a second. I'm trying to get a few things going here. For some reason, my OBS was not showing up. I had to restart. I do apologize. I think we're good to go now. I'll hop in here with Sherlock in just a second. Discord up and running, see if we can't get a hold of Sherlock here. There he is, he's in chat. Good morning, Nate.
Morning, man.
How are you doing? Nate, you still there, buddy?
Yeah.
You give me another test here. I'm trying to adjust the volume. You're sometimes pretty loud on my end. Nate, can you give me a test real quick?
And then I would have been a little heated.
You're going to have to walk me through how to turn your volume down just a little bit.
Oh.
Okay, let's see if that did anything. All right, I'm going to join you. What team are you on?
You there, Ren?
I am. Can you hear me?
Okay, so I just can't hear you. That's the issue.
Can you hear me all right, Nate?
It's,
Say again.
Okay, there we go. I can hear you at first.
All right. Okay, I am in queue.
I am in game, so... Did you join mine?
Yes. What are you, attackers, defenders?
It's Conquest right now on Kirkland.
How do I turn your volume down in...
Right-click my name in Discord on the server.
Thought I did that. And then it's user volume, right?
Yeah.
That didn't seem
right. By the way, we are a Russian team. I never answered that question.
Let's see what we got here. Where the heck?
Oh, how did none of those hit? I need... What? I'm a little confused about that, I'm not gonna lie. Pulled the shit out of a guy I need in there.
Alright, I'm third in queue now.
I'll do this, okay. Come on. He's down.
How's it going there, Nate?
It's 731 to 592 right now. We have four, they have three.
I'm still third in queue here. Second, all right, just bumped up.
Yeah, when I joined this one, I had like 10 slots open, so I figured it'd be fine.
No worries.
I'll sit back today.
Second in line.
Seriously, just peek me with a fucking magnum.
What's that, partner? Oh, yeah. Some of those guys are pretty badass with those magnums, man. Guy wrecked me the other day.
How's queue position going? Dude, I swear to God, I keep watching my team move into a building, so I'll move up thinking it's clear, and then I get shot from that building.
I am, looks like I'm about to deploy here, so we should be good to go shortly. Weirdest thing happened today, man. My OBS just kind of shut down on me. It was weird. I couldn't get it back up. Well, it wasn't showing that it was... I couldn't get it to pull back up. Like, it was hidden, and then it...
Be advised, I've spotted a hostile soldier in your area. Over.
Alright, let's see if that does it. Looking pretty good there. I think that'll work. Alright, what you need me with, buddy? What do you need?
I'm currently AV, so you could probably come in as medic if you want.
I am in on you. I hear an uplink in here. Got contact. Got another one. Okay, we're good.
Yeah, they'd like this build to our east or southeast, so keep an eye on that.
How you doing, partner?
Pretty alright, just trying to keep an eye out for this LAV.
Do we want to take that vehicle and go anywhere?
We have taken the objective.
Nope, never mind. Say again. Crap. Get somebody over it. Where do you want to come in at? I'll just drop in on you. I'm thinking maybe B to A. No, never mind. We lost B. We're losing B. We need to get back there to F and G.
Yeah. Okay, just spawn B. Let's go.
Hold on here. I'm going to have to
we'll go
turn you up in my
to A,
Discord
guess.
Now.
Oh, shit. Tank.
You want me to come in, AV?
Yeah, go ahead.
Boy, we're gonna. We probably ought to try to sneak into the back there. You think we can. We're gonna get redlined if we're not careful.
I don't think this game will have redline. I think if we lose all our points, we do, because we won't have a spawn point.
Shit. We're getting wrecked here. In on our teammate. I think we ought to push west and then. Or I don't know what the direction is. I'll have to take a look at this one. Got a vehicle coming.
Oh my god, it literally spawned in before I could see my fucking gun. I got shot.
Ah, shit. It's gonna be a rough one. What do you need, partner? Ah, shit.
Get over here!
Shit. What do you need, partner?
Got a vehicle out there. Don't go here.
Alright. God damn it. Getting shot in the ass. Ah, I'm down. Stay alive. Damn it. Behind you, Nate. Shit. Didn't see that guy. Guess I've been paying attention to that HUD. I might have. A lot of pressure over here. Ah, fuck, I just got nailed. Stay alive, stay alive. I'll come in on you.
Yeah, Brach. Roger's intercept.
We do have a tank here, so.
Say what?
We do have a tank here.
That's okay. I'll come in AV again. I can't deploy on you right now. Alright, as soon as you hit ground, I'll.
Hold on. Up here.
Oh shit. Damn it.
Still not looking at it.
Damn it. Okay, tank's done. Got another tank over there. I'm going through the building.
Yep, I'm right behind you.
Oh fuck, another enemy tank. Tag that tank if you can. Ouch. Okay, that tank's down. Oh shit, taking hits from the back. The guy that was in the tank, he's over there shooting, coming up the, I'm going to come in on F. That was a good little turnaround. We broke out of that. That wasn't too bad. How you doing, Nate? See any tanks, anything? How are we looking? Oh, shit. You got one down here on the ground by my body. Look out. Coming around the corner. Hopefully we get a pickup here, maybe? Yeah? No? Okay, do that again. F warehouse. I want to go. Can we do D to maybe C?
I'm still alive right now on G, so.
Okay, I'm going to work. See if I can't do D to C.
I spotted an enemy machine gun. Over.
Damn it. help keep them busy over here at Delta. Keep doing your thing over there. Keep working them. This is a pretty good little fight. I ain't gonna complain about this. Say we keep rolling up. Heading to Bravo. Rotate back to Delta after we hit Bravo.
I was thinking right now. We don't have time to get flanked.
Yeah, I spotted an enemy soldier. Over.
I'll rotate over there with you in just a second. Ah, man. I'm coming in on you. Where to?
D, Delta.
On my way to you. Here you go. 1 second. I'm in on you. We're working, Delta. We're getting close. Damn it, they're over on top of that hill, be careful. It's a good little push on Delta, I'll do that. Oh man, we flipped this thing around, didn't we? I'd say A to B, what do you think?
Okay.
Oh shit, want none of that. Damn it. Okay, careful. We got a cherry on top of the flag. I'm in on you on one. I'm on. Yep, on my way with you. On my way, we'll go. How you doing, Nate? I'm gonna cross this road.
We have people on the second story of Delta building.
Oh shit, behind us. Damn it. That was a bad call on my end. Took out one of them in that second story. In on you. Woo. Damn it. Okay, not bad turnaround there, man. Yeah, that's right. I think we're in the lead here, aren't we? Yeah, we're in the lead. Got contact down there. Okay, good. What do you want to hit? You want to swing around, hit Alpha?
Yeah, it works.
Okay. Team came together really good after that abysmal start. You got mortars up here, you said? Got contact down here. Damn it. I was shooting like shit. Watch out. You got one coming up the hill at you. I'm in on you if you can stay alive 3 seconds. I'm on you, buddy. Oh, shit. Got one over on her left. Come down at you. He's coming down at you. Nice. Woo. I'll go after him. Shit, I am missing this guy like it's cool. Okay, well, we got A. Where do we want to go now? Say again?
I think I'm going to just hold this front line for now. So don't get circled on.
Cool. All right. Talk to me. What you got, bud?
Sure, I know. Probably just blind on.
Hey, we got contact over there to the north. Okay. North, northeast. Coming up over those hills. I hear a vehicle coming in here. I do need ammo. Oh shit, I'm gonna get the shit kicked out of me here if I ain't moving. Oh lordy. Woo. I need reps bad. Oh, we got one on us. We got one on us on Alpha. Where are you at? Where do you want to come in at? You something to C? You want to push back at G? What do you want to do? Contain them at G? Or back to A?
I'm fine with whatever you make this call.
Let's go back to A. It looks like they're spawning over. I don't know. What is that? E? That's E. It looks like E. Oh, warehouse. Okay, I'm going to go back to where. I'll come with you. We got one over to our north.
Over.
somebody get this guy or did he retreat? Oh shit. Oh lordy. Wow. I got wrecked. Careful, careful.
Ah, damn. I think I hit him once. He's gotta be low.
What is that? A hotel? We got one right here with us.
And it. Got tank and a LAV North Road.
Ah! Getting the shit shot out of me here, bro.
I got ammo here for you.
Oh, I need ammo. Okay. We got a machine gun over there on the northeast, north by northeast. Nope, don't quite got the distance for that, Chuck. Say again.
The morning's pretty rough.
All right, man. That wasn't a bad comeback, dude. I wasn't sure that was going to work out there in the beginning. I was like, uh-oh, what's the team doing? Good job. That worked out pretty well, man. Pretty happy with that. Ooh, I got a javelin now.
Nice.
Sweet. Hells yes.
I'm not sure if you can only lock on with laser designation though. You may not be able to use it unless somebody's going recon and lasers targets for you.
I thought the lasing was just for out of line of sight.
No, you can also do it with the javelin. You can use different. I don't remember if for the javelin you can target land vehicles without a laser and just not air vehicles, or if that was Battlefield 4.
Well, we'll give it a try.
I'll figure it out.
We'll give it a try. I'll switch. Equipment here real quick. Small is not customize. Engineer loadout.
Do it. God damn it, cat. Why do you jump up on my desk? No, you can't get up there. Sorry, bud. Hey, no. No.
Ooh, squad explosives specialist grants extra rockets to the entire squad. That's pretty nice.
Nice.
Okay. Did I miss there?
Huh. The, spawn on C when you get the chance.
Alright. Spawn on you or Charlie?
Actually, just spawn on me.
I'm in.
Alright, we're gonna work.
You okay, bud, or did you go down? Damn it. I got pinched. That's all my fault. I was trying to get up and around. I couldn't do it. Four seconds, I'm in on you. Going to Echo? Go to Echo? Yeah, all right. I'm on you. How you doing over there, Nate?
I'm back up here with you.
That phone vibrates, and I just see it and shoot.
Come on, soldier, get back here!
Okay.
Alright, let's go down. They're taking D.
Charlie's closer. You want to just hit Charlie?
Oh, I got shot.
You down? Okay, you watch behind us. I got this side. Hold on. How you doing? You got that back end secured?
Yeah, just cleared it. Fun. We got a vehicle moving this side. I know.
All right, what do you want to do now, bud? You want to go for Bravo?
Hold up. Come over to
me. Oh, man, look out. They're right around that building. There's a whole bunch of them coming up the hill to Charlie. You got a sniper right down on the bottom of that building. Stay alive. Stay alive. I'm 3 seconds behind. I'm in on you. I got your six. What are we doing here, bud? How you doing?
I'm fine.
Got contact down below? Delta's close. Okay.
Another guy here.
Damn it. I should have just finished the fight.
Uh,
by another guy anyway.
They're both blueberry. They're down in B, so let's not spawn.
I'm hitting. Down. What do you think? A. It looks like they're pushing A.
Yeah, let's take it.
Where are they coming from? They're coming from the D side. Is that it?
Oh shit! There's three of them. They're all three on the flag right now.
I'm coming for you. I'm coming for you. Hang tight.
There are people right around my body. Hold up. Wait for me.
Left. Oh, there are people there.
Sorry. Again. My bad. I should have stayed in the fight. You all right, bud?
Yeah, I'm good.
Got lucky and it panned out that time. Behind you.
My FK real quick for just like 5 seconds. I'll be right back.
Oh, they're back on the objective again. Oh, right behind us. Got him. Yet, Nate.
Can really spawn on you right now.
Alright.
All units, we've taken the objective. We have taken the objective.
I really like these earthquakes, man.
Are they actually knocking buildings over?
I think they are destroying buildings, yeah. Got a vehicle up front. What's that?
There's people.
I got you. Oh, behind us, in front of us, they're fucking everywhere. Oh shit, somebody on the right. Sniper on the right.
Alright, we lost C. I think go from B to C.
B to C, I'm in on you, buddy. What you got, Nate? What you got? Do you have a cherry? Oh shit. Oh shit, above us. Damn it.
There are people fucking everywhere. God damn. Fuck it! Fuck it,
why? Yes, there are. Okay, a B to C again. Got one behind us, Nate. Got one behind us. Be careful. Ah, shit, behind me. Damn it. How you doing, Nate? Oh, this is going to be a good one. This is a 1,000-some-odd tickets here, man. Where are we heading, Echo? Behind us. Stay alive. Woo! Holy shit.
Here's your first aid.
Where are you heading, Nate?
I was on E, but crap. They came back over.
Subjective has been destroyed.
Got a lot of fucking control there.
Objective, what's going on?
Watch that right side. Watch that right side. I got your right, I got your... Oh.
Oh, shit. Guy in the left corner, by the reception desk.
Reception desk is cleared out.
Oh, shit.
Okay, we got blueberries, got that. I need ammo.
That's always a good call, man.
There's ammo.
I'm killing them so much. I need more bullets for this one night.
Oh, fuck. That's not ammo. Ammo. Damn it. Forgot I didn't have an extra grenade.
You need ammo, I have it down on the floor here with me.
Got fresh now. Man on you here, hold on. Do we got these guys redlined?
There's your first aid. Take it up.
Ah, hell. Look out. He's coming around the corner. Oh, they're pushing that flank. Look out. I'm thinking E.
Yep.
Is that E? Yeah. Ah, shit, behind us. We got one behind us.
Fuck, grenade! Pick up the first
aid. Wow, got all three of us. Oh no, that was behind me. This is a good little fight. In on you, buddy. Oh man, how'd they? All right. What are you thinking? E again? Down in that hallway. I've been promoted. Shit. Way too much exposure. Oh, lordy. Oh. Oh, Lord. They're in that hallway where I'm down, Nate. There's three of them. Get a grenade in there.
I would if I had one.
Watch that hallway. They're about to come in on you. How you doing, Nate?
You're dead.
You're dead?
No, no, I'm not too bad.
Oh! Exposing too much of myself, man. Getting crazy there.
Did you drop?
I did. Get a grenade launcher back there and we'll raise some hell. I quit looking at my fucking buttons here, man. Yeah, that's what I'm here for. Stay alive, buddy. Stay alive. They are coming up that hallway that we keep working over there by Echo. Going for Delta right now. Is that what you're doing?
Yeah.
Oh, Alpha's way back there. I'd say let him have Alpha. More people to kill, right?
Yes, sir. Rotate over there.
Look out. Here with me. Here with me. Get in here with me. Oh, up in this hallway. Need help. Oh, stepping on the grenade. Oh, watch it. They're pushing through there on Delta. Watch yourself. From that backside as well.
He was close. He was all the way back.
Where you at?
I.
Okay. That was a good little press for him. We got contact over here on this side, Nate.
Thanks, Doc, bro.
All right, we got our eyes on the soldier.
You're down behind me? Okay, I'm coming for you. Hold on. Grenade launcher is nice. Yeah, I was going ape shit in there trying to run around, be the fucking hero. I should have just chilled the fuck out. guys, chucking grenades like it's cool. I'm coming in on you here and right now. Up top, up top. Oh, can't go that direction. Getting the flank on here. Oh. I couldn't get you. You got pushed back, they ain't happy.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to take off, man.
You gotta take off? Oh, that sucks.
Yeah, I gotta get ready for work and head out.
Alright.
Yep.
Alright, buddy. Yeah, it was. It was a good little fight here. Shit, guy, get up.
Hey, here's your med kit.
Throwing a med kit when I should have been shooting. Seconds from over, Nate. I'm sorry you missed it, buddy. Oh, no. That wasn't right. All right. Any locks? Yeah. That's what I was looking for. Shout out to Kosas Tyrell. Happy birthday, buddy. Okay. I think what I'm going to do is I'm just going to outfit the suppressor, play a little bit of match, see how that suppressor works for me. And then we'll see. I'm not going to stay on this whole match. I was kind of waiting for that suppressor, though.
Shit. The enemy now control all objectives. Step it up now.
All right. I'll go with that foregrip. What else did I get?
Okay. Okay, what do we got here?
Stick with us! First aid's right here, bro.
Ooh, good shot, kid. He was waiting for it. That was all my bad. Shit. I thought that was an adversary. I guess I wouldn't know if I'd have been paying attention to my HUD a little bit better, huh? B. Where's the rest of that team? E. C D. Ah, they worked me. Chat, I got carried away trying to be a medic. Well, all considered, this match isn't too bad. Come on, come on, come on, get up over that hill. Come on! Couldn't jump over that wall. That was crazy. About to that could suck ass pretty bad.
Hostile Jeep has been spotted in your AO. Over. Yeah, I spotted a hostile Jeep around. Over.
Shit. Had a good position, I didn't see him. I'm sure it'll come up on the replay. Yeah, I'm not sure I want to do that. I think I'm going to go to the US main, flank on that right. Shit. Little team working that flank, all right. Damn it. Chucked a grenade.
Be advised, enemy
Trying to be a medic when I should be a shooter. Story of my life. Where's this guy at? I'm gonna help these guys push back here. Grenade launcher will leave a mark. I really don't like banging my head against a rock like that. Pickup, huh?
Hey, don't go dying on
me. Yes, I am.
That'll stop us.
We don't pick it up, we're all gonna die.
Alright.
Oh my. Working that flank, working that flank. Ouch. Mortar. Another mortar. Got that zeroed in pretty well. All right, so I'm going to deploy again here. I'm going to go to the, on the map, that would be the west side. Is that right? I guess it would be the west side, so I assume the map is oriented correctly.
Back on this one. Thanks, man. Look out, I'm gonna fuck him up.
I wanted to keep that breakout rolling, but they had that vehicle. Going for that flank again. Shit, didn't think he saw me. I was wrong. I'm gonna deploy on that guy. Damn it. I was just trying to get to that flank. I hope my guy can stay alive. God damn it. Lol. I'm pretty happy with that rifle. What's the score here? We're getting a hand to us. It'll be over soon now. Shit. Had him behind me, I never knew it. This is pretty rough when you're playing by yourself, no teammates. I'm gonna get it there. Whoa! That'd have killed a guy. Well, that did kill a guy.
I'm taking fire!
Damn it. Pretty aggressive. I guess I should have expected that. I'm gonna go way on this left flank if I can. I'm just gonna keep penetrating here. I'm gonna try to get around back here. Shit. Nope, got hemmed up. On that left flank.
You got your first aid here.
Pushing on that left flank pretty hard, so see if I can't seal that up. What do I got there? I got nothing. I got him on Bravo. I'm gonna come in on Bravo. And keep pushing. Didn't push far enough west. Charlie up the middle. Charlie up the middle. Oh.
This should get you back on your feet. Don't get fucking down on me.
Thank you. It's all my bad. One of these days, one of these days. That wasn't bad. They're giving it to us. Stick with him on this flank. Come on, it was behind the wall. So it's a matter of containment and saving tickets right now. Okay, they got dueling machine guns over there. Nope, it's not machine guns like I thought it was.
Get ready.
Alright, that wasn't too bad. Holy shit, we won. That was fucking nuts. Alright. That was fun. Get here, all kinds of shit. All right, I like it. All right, I'm gonna have to quit. Let's see, that was a hoot. I enjoyed all that. That was a good turnaround in both those last two games. If you like this kind of gameplay, kind of thinking through it and communicating real well with your teammates, I invite you to come and join us. If you look down in the Twitch stream, my page, go down there to the bottom, you'll see our Discord chat, you'll see the times and days we play. You can visit our website, www.directactionresources.com. Make sure you put that www dot in there or you're going to get a null page, get misdirected. If you like this, come and join us. We'd love to play with you. Definitely need more teammates. You know, and just as a disclaimer there, we are, I am, just kind of holding out right now for Project Nova to come out, CCP's Project Nova. So when that comes out, this will be done. Main purpose here playing this is, for me, just to get familiar with the mouse and keyboard. I'm not a mouse and keyboard gamer. I have not been since the 90s. Yeah, it's been a while. Mid-90s, to be more precise. And then I went to console, and now I'm back because Project Nova will be on PC, hopefully. We'll get some news on that this week. For news on that this week, or next week here, coming up, go visit our friends, our teammates over at Biomast, biomast.net, all things Nova-related, and Dust 514 veterans, join their channel. Again, if you like this kind of gameplay, come and visit us. And love to play with you. If you're a more mature gamer, keep your head screwed on straight and not get too overly excited, then we're probably the team for you. Got my team pushing over here on the left. I really want to play with them. Let's see what we got. All right. Corner pretty hard. I could have played my angles better on that. Oh yeah, that'll work. That tank will take care of a whole lot of problems. Tank. Go get him, tank. Give him hell, buddy. Oh, wiped. Wipe clean. Delta. I think I'm going to go Delta. I'm going to push south to Alpha. Let's see. Northwest. South to Alpha. Okay, close enough. All over me. Bad luck. Nah, I was taking some injuries and then I'm going Delta again. Oh. Ah, shit. There's somebody behind us. Okay, again, Delta. We got guys on Alpha now, that's good. So I'm just gonna keep pushing. Might be able to make it over that bridge now. Wide east I can go. I'm going to try to go. I'm sorry. West. This will give me a set of stairs there or not. Nope. What the? Oh, they spawn in here. I keep forgetting they spawn in here. Where is this guy? I think he's over where I want to be. Damn it, in the hallway, son of a bitch. I knew that. I knew that. I should have been. What do we got here? That was funny. Okay, come back in there on, what is that? Hey, I'm coming in on that. Objective neutralized. Could use AV over here.
Yeah.
Ooh, that back blast would have wrecked me. Oh shit. Shit, that could be bad. Thought I had him. Sucking up to that cover. Shite. little aggressive, staying a little bit too far forward. I'm not sure. Six one way, half a dozen the other. Should have chucked a grenade. Pushing through there. Stayed on one of them, that would have helped. Second guy through the hatch, I should have got. Pushing over there, I'm coming back to A. I'm going to keep the pressure on A. Oh, shit. Damn it. Machine gunner. Over. Shit. Probably not being aggressive enough there myself. That was a good breakout. I'm going to Russian deployment. Going for Delta up the backside. Okay, so they're coming back to our deployment area. That's good, that's smart. Shit, did not see my teammates there. That's good.
Yeah, Roger, Roger,
the pressure up there. I'm going to come in on... Who is that? Goodness. If I can get a pickup there. That was a good breakout. It really was. That's exactly the way I would have done it. I'd had an option to on that side. I'm going to keep pushing further to the east here. That guy again. Bad timing on my part. I don't think he's down there camping. We spotted a hostile 80 soldier in your area. Getting pushed back. That's not bad.
Thank you.
Oh, shit! I did not see that fucker. What do we got here? We got Delta. Can we push to the west on Delta? Fucking Abrams. Okay. We're still ahead. We can... gotta take, I think, one more objective. I'm gonna come in on Delta. Ah, fuck. Completely my bad. Back on Delta. Come on, move. Oh, shit. Really? Yeah, they're rolling us up now. Got that shit zeroed in, don't he? Need to get a tank to push through is what we need. wonder if I can sneak around this left side at all. I don't think there's going to be any sneaking. Hmm, cooked it. I need to learn how to cook it.
The enemy now control all the objectives. I repeat, the enemy are controlling.
Okay, that's not going the direction we like it.
We
need to get through. The east side might be most promising. I'm sorry, west side might be most promising. Delta. That's a hell of a choke point there. Coming in on D again. I'm going to avoid all those objectives. I'm just trying to get through to as far back as I can. That could have cost me my life there. I'm going to avoid Alpha. Back to Bravo, way back here. Okay, so they're distracted there. I'm going to hit D again and push for Echo. Well, that tank's back there. Shit. closer here. Hell, I thought we had a breakout there. I was mistaken.
Enemy tanks.
Fucking hell.
Enemy machine gunner spotted. Over. Enemy sniper spotted. Over. Yeah, I spotted an enemy soldier. Over. An enemy sniper, over. Soldier spotted. Over.
ass. Oh boy. Gonna give this a second here to rest. That wasn't too bad. I don't mind those matches. Don't mind getting my ass kicked. Someday I'll be like the big boys, getting up there around 20K. Squad suppression. That's what we're talking about. All right, I got to make sure I at least hit that up.
Ooh, nice. All right. Well, that's going to do it for me, folks. Again, visit us. Watch this Twitch page and look down at the bottom. You'll see our Discord. Hook up with us there. And then visit our friends over at Biomast. So until next time, I hope you have a great weekend, and I will catch you later.